Hi Corey here, welcome back to another video. Thank you so much for joining me. This is the story of Edmund Lowry Jr. He is a serial killer who strings up the desecrated and mutilated corpses of his victims throughout New Hanover, Big Valley and Lemoyne, leaving clues that can be pieced together into a map to his hideout, a cabin southwest of Valentine. Lowry Jr.'s overall character is likely inspired by the infamous real-life serial killer Jack the Ripper. He could also be a reference to Eddie Lowe, another diamonded serial killer who appeared in Grand Theft Auto 4. After finding all three clues from the crime scenes, we will go to Edmund's basement. Enjoy! Don't forget to subscribe, like and share with your friends if you liked the video. Thank you so much.
Jesus. This some sick trend. Poor bastard. Making a point with you, huh?
for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice. And fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you.
Coming with me.
Incredible.
Found that fella you were looking for.
Which fella? Put him on the floor and let's take a look at him.
Fella been, well, it ain't nothing nice. A lot of folk disappeared over the past few years. This sick son of a bitch, well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke-down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, you.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Yeah, you are a frightening fella.
Well, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer. Don't you worry about that. You get in that cell, calm as you be.
Reward? Go on out.
Son, you better get out of here.
You might be a bloodthirsty monster, Mrs. Swan, but I kind of got a soft spot for you.
You didn't
hear me?
If
that soft spot don't extend to breaking me out of this joint, well, you know what you can do with it?
Fair enough.
Get out of here before I arrest you for his crimes.